back to time at 4:45. The world-famous Attaché Show Choir has a new director.
And he's someone who has a close ties to Clinton and the school. Max Lyall, a 1994 Clinton High grad, was named as the new director. He spent the last 12 years serving as the director of choral activities for Madison Central and Rosa Scott High in Madison County. Now, Lyall will officially begin as Attaché's new director on July 1st.